coordinates for Earth. It will be destroyed first.
First?
Yes. We will continue to obliterate civilizations until you reveal the secret.
Can't do this. You have Dalek scientists. Surely they can learn how to travel in time. There's no need for reckless destruction, though I know you specialize in it.
We have no intention of using the neutron gun.
The neutron gun would make their deaths too immediate. We want the humans to suffer. Dalek death squads are already landing on Earth.
Where the hell's the doctor?
Exterminate all humans!
Seismic detectors indicate human in close proximity. Exterminate!
Quick, take cover.
Exterminate!
Why don't you stand there? Pick up a gun and start fighting.
Soon the Earth will suffer.
TARDIS scan completed!
What scan?
It became obvious that you would not tell us the secret. We have scanned your TARDIS. Every detail will be reproduced, and we will make our own time machine. With this time travel technology and the neutron gun, none will oppose us, none will fight against us. The Daleks will become supreme rulers of the universe!
The plan is almost complete!
Prime the neutron gun! Controller, transport the doctor back to Earth! He will feel the power of the neutron gun!
What part do I have next in our plan?
You have no function!
What?
You were not planned! You have served the Daleks, and now you are of no use!
No! No! No!
Dalek Omega! The neutron gun is primed!
Fire in 10 rels! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
Supreme Dalek, mass power loss, neutron gun non-operational, explosion imminent. The doctor has reversed the polarity of a neutron flow. Emergency, emergency. Transmat non-operational.
The Daleks will live.
Oh well, Bill. Time we were off. But Doc, what happened? I'll explain one day.